CPAC.
I think it was a one-off chance to do this, for it would have been quite complicated to get hold on this cello otherwise than through Dexter. And for me, it was a new experience since the last 5 or 6 years, I was a little bit stuck for myself with the bigger instruments, Stradivari models or my own model. And this is a mind opener, you know, to try to make a different architecture and be excited about the outcome too.
Did I play something? Bass is fantastic. Very particular with this model that is a copy of the 1783 Guadagnini owned by Rostropovich and now owned by Dextra Foundation. What is special with this is, I mean, I'm not an expert in instruments and how it's built and so, but it's really a combination. It's quite short, which makes it easy to play because of the length of the strings and then the with the left hand, but it's extremely wide here. And this distance, as far as my experience goes, decides very much how the bass and the broadness of the sound.
Fainted. No, it's a really great moment to hear the instrument for the first time and then by a player like Torleif. This is amazing.